Newcastle side. Striped shirts and black shorts. Arsenal take the field in their familiar red shirts and white shorts. Newcastle field the full side. And Arsenal are without their great football artist, Eric James. His Majesty, accompanied by Sir Albert Clegg, Chairman of the Football Association, shakes hands with the players. Parker has won the toss for the Arsenal. It's a goal! Mr. Herbert Chapman watches the game go against the Arsenal. Thank you.
they'll win the cup, and every man in Newcastle has done his duty. That's all I need.